It's a race for the Phillies and Cardinals. Ho! Good luck, gentlemen. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set. Go. Josh B is in the lead. Looking to capitalize here. Go, Josh. You've got this thing locked up, bro. You got this. Oh, my. Craig was coming up down there on the bottom lane, but you really dominated in the race for the most part. Pretty good there, so you score. High five. Way to go. Congratulations. Thanks for getting into a race with us and seeing about winning some teams for a fraction of what they normally cost. I think it was like $6.99 that Josh entered in for. Now you are the proud owner here of the Phillies and Cardinals, and the Cardinals are really good in this box. I was looking at the Cardinals. They're loaded. On the checklist, they are loaded, bro. So I did go ahead and make us another filler race available. It's for the White Sox, Twins, and the Rays. So you'll be able to race once again. Now we're down to 3 left in the box. And I'm going to be linking up the race right now for those 3 teams. If you do want to race again and see if you can win some teams, you'll be able to do that. Here's a link right here. Good luck. Oh, okay. Glad you're enjoying your Veterans Day, man. Happy Saturday to everybody here. As we get ready to start up our box break of Sterling 503.